Breaking overnight, a woman is dead following a crash in Delaware. It happened just before 11 last night on the 4900 block of Governor Prince Boulevard in Edgemoor. Police say the driver hit a flatbed truck that had been parked on the side of the road near Elmore Auto Collision. No one was in the truck at the time, but the car was wedged under the flatbed. Delaware State Police are investigating what caused the crash.